get beyond and look beyond these long and difficult times.